So now, show time for Татьяна Ворозежа, Максим Транков.
Итак, на лед приглашается Татьяна Ворозежа.
Very popular in Russia, and then getting married last summer, of course. It's a fairy tale story. Now with their Bollywood short program. They didn't skate at NHK because he was injured. But now they are back. See some stuffed animals on the ice.
Heard some criticism
about that program, but I enjoy it. I think it's something different for them, original. They also have worked on upgrading their content, going for a triple sal and throw a triple flip in the program. Terrorist attacks. after that, Tatiana already in Bordeaux said that she had some injury problems with foot, so she couldn't really train the throw jumps. So there was the throw. And that twist was huge as always. Back to normal. Yeah, so in Bordeaux they only got to skate the frog program. Then they had to restore for Managed K Trophy because of Tatiana's injury. But they look good in training here too. I saw them yesterday and today. So this will be only their second full competition after Olympics with short and free program. But obviously they are experienced, although they didn't. They only skate together since 2010, 5 years. It will be 5 years this spring. But both have competed years and years on the international circuit. So now, of course, happy. There's Stanislav Morozov for 83.65. So next is